alright.
Thank God for our uniqueness.
Thank God for our uniqueness.
For God made us right.
For God made us right.
So it's pasta,
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 pasta.
That makes us one of a kind. So I want to give you some updates on what the Camping Board of Stewards has been up to this year. We've had a busy year, a good year. Many of us attended the 2015 National Gathering in Georgia, which was a lot of fun, and we learned a lot of cool stuff. We've been working on updating our policies. Yay, policies. We've also been working on an agreement for mission for all four camps. Another thing we're trying to do is align and communicate more with the Oregon-Idaho Camping Board. And we had a great meeting, the executive committee had a great meeting with the bishop, and we thank him for his support of camping and are glad that we get to work with him in this conference.
Thanks, Peter.
You're welcome, Alan. Some people like camping.
Some people like camping.
Some say it's all right.
Some say it's all right.
Thank God for our uniqueness.
Thank God for our uniqueness.
For God made us right.
For God made us right.
Cause it's camping.
Camping.
Annual conference reports.
Annual conference reports.
CBS.
CBS.